Just living. RIP to my love life. No one told me that.